Hi, this is Betsy with Bridging Apps, and today I want to tell you about an app called ChoiceWorks Calendar. Here it is. We're going to open it up, and we don't allow notifications for now. So this opens up into a sample calendar, so let's just take a quick look at that. Here are all the features. As you can see, you can change the view, you can jump to the day, move through the different months. It shows you how to add an event, how to jump to just the day view, and tap images to play sounds, and switch modes between edit and user. So this is such a great app for teaching kids how to use a calendar. I love it because it is very traditional looking calendar. And you can put in all of their different information. We'll go into edit. We can add an event. So we can say today at 6 p.m. we are going to the amusement park. You can set a duration for it. You can even set an alarm for it. And you can set it on repeat if you'd like. So now we have that event in, and maybe on the 21st, we're going to go on an airplane. So let's put that in. That is something that kids often want to do. We'll say we are going at 2 p.m. on the 21st. And we're not going to do an alarm or duration for that one. So we have these in here now. If we look at that, we can look at the day view and see what we might be doing on that day.
Airplane.
All done.
We can move it over so you can set up visual schedules this way. Oops. Let's go back and look at the week view, and then we have the month view. So here's today. We can look at today. And if we want to count down.
Airplane.
I always forget how to do this, but it is the coolest thing. We're going to count down. There we go. Okay, so what I did is go to the 1, 2, 3. So we're going to count down
one,
to the airplane.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 days until airplane.
So we know now it's 14 days until we get to ride on the airplane. So like I showed you, if you set up multiple events within a day, you can set up a schedule like this. So let's do one of those really quick. Oops. So we are going to add an event. Let's add in, what might we do? Maybe dinner. Oops. So we have eat dinner, and we'll put from 5 to 6. So that our duration's 1 hour. And then we'll also put in get ready for bed. And we'll put in brush teeth. We'll make it more detailed. And we'll do that at 8:30. And we'll put the duration of 5 minutes. And then we'll put go to bed, or we'll put read a book at 8:35 after we brush our teeth. It'll be time to read a book. You can do a repeat, so you can repeat that every day or just certain days of the week. And let's put in go to bed. Oops. Maybe it's under sleep. Go to sleep. So you can add your own photos in here as well as using these great photos that they already have. So we'll put 9:05. Can't remember if I did our duration for this for the reading a book, but we'll put 9:05 and we'll put a repeat on that, and we'll repeat every day of the week. And done. So now we're going to save. And now this is what we have for our schedule. So as we finish everything,
all done. Amusement park. All done.
Slide them over.
All done. Read a book. All done. All done. My schedule.
So then we're done. So let's go back. So I put all of these other things in for every single day. So we should be able to go to Friday. There they are again. Then we look on the month view and we'll see these on here. So that is the app called ChoiceWorks Calendar. Oh, let's look at the settings really quick. You can add a passcode to enable or disable editing, which is great if you have a kid who likes to change things around on you. You can turn on or off the audio, on or off the counter audio. You can add images or delete images. We can look at that really quick. So here we are, that's what they have. You can easily add your own image. So we'll look at our photo album. So we could put somebody's photo. Here, we'll put my photo in. And we can do the audio recording for it. Betsy. That's this one. Betsy.
Betsy.
So we'll save that. Uh-oh, we have to put a caption in. Now, why does it say... Oh, there we go. So now I am in here. There's Betsy. And so you can add whatever you want. You can also add with your camera. We'll use our camera to take a photo of my... Here, let's do the remote control. Here's the remote control. Remote control. Put remote control. Done. Save. There it is. It should be in here all the way down under remote control. So it's super easy to add your own things, and it's just a great app. So that is ChoiceWorks.